Hello everyone! Today we are going to learn more about the margin and the padding. However, in other words, I mean, we are going to learn the box model. Here we go, with that phrase we are going to jump in our Go Live server. Then we are going to open our style tag and put the font size. Sorry, we first need to put the div element that we want to change, of course. Now we put our font size. 2rem, it's enough. Now we are going to start with the margin. Okay, margin. First, the margin can be changed with that, like 2rem. And the margin will change all around the element, the div. The margin is going here, is going here, is going here, is going here. Now, we can also, instead of doing this, we can put margin top and put 10rem. It will go down because the margin is on the top. If we put bottom, the margin will be bottom. Let me, for example, put NA. Here, the pigs right down in here. The left and the right, it's just the same thing. Now, the padding. Padding, we put 10rem, and the padding, it also looks like margin, but it's slightly different. Only padding creates space in all the directions. If you put padding top, it only creates padding on the top. Padding left, it only creates padding on the left. But now we are going to check it with the borders. So border style, let's do the shorthand that I teach you in the last video. 1rem solid. Tomato, it's a good color. Here we go. Hello, in this video we will learn margin and padding. Okay, now we are going to put background color, so it will be even easier to understand, because only like easy things. Let me put the color here, white, so that okay, now it's good. The text is almost white, the background is blue, the border is almost red. Now we'll put margin 1rem. As you can see, margin went left. But if we put padding, it will increase inside. So, to have a better understanding, the margin is what's outside the box model. The padding is inside the box. And the border, it's what creates a wall between the both sides. Did you understand? Let's do it again so you can have a better perception, a better understanding. The border is right touching the border is touching our text, our content. If we put margin, it will change outside the box. If you put padding, it will change inside the box. It will create more space inside the box. We of course can do the padding left, and it will only have more space in the left. It will look nice. And for this video, it's everything. I hope you guys enjoyed, and see you soon.